chase you. And I'm going to go over there and try every trick in the book to throw these dogs off my trail. We're going to see what works in the desert.
Jailbreaker Adam's all suited up to be the fugitive. Here's what he's facing.
This is Morgan. He's a 2.5-year-old bloodhound. And he currently works with the Santa Fe County Sheriff's Office K-9 unit in Santa Fe.
Morgan, Panda, Matt, and Jamie are going to need all their tracking experience because they're up against six separate smelly mitts. Each one will supposedly confuse and confound the trailing hounds. And with everything ready, it's nearly time to say, oh, Adam, where are they? But first, the plan. Now, the dog and his owner are just over there so we can act as for the next task because they don't know that this is. This next task, I'm going to be zigzagging. I'm going to be doubling back on my trail, and I'm going to finish off with a lovely climbing up a tree. Adam has 5 minutes to get as far away as possible from Morgan, the human-seeking missile. Looking like a recently escaped Baby Hill character, Adam ain't down as many zigs, zags, and doublebacks as he can before scampering up a tree. Which means it's time to release the hound. Matt's first move is to show Morgan what the search and rescue community refer to as the scent article. Smell. In actual fact, it's one of Adam's unwashed shirts. To get an understanding of exactly how Morgan can find Adam from sniffing his dirty laundry, let's go to a graphic. The odor a bloodhound detects is from the millions of skin cells we humans are constantly shedding. These minute particles carry a person's unique scent signature. They rub off on anything we come into contact with, and we leave a trail of them wherever we go. Adam might as well have left signposts because what's immediately striking is the pace at which Morgan works. Matt and Jamie, not to mention the crew, move at full speed to try and keep up.
Where is he?
I'm sensing maybe I did a little doubling back.
Jamie's on the right track, but it's Morgan's nose that got him there. And soon enough, our police cop is barking up the right tree. That's myth number one, busted. Adam is on his way back to jail, although he doesn't...